Coach, what did the Sixers do differently in the second half to erase the...
They got offensive rebounds.
Bench scoring from Micić, Williams, good minutes from Seth. How's the depth that's going to help you down the stretch?
Just hopefully those two guys are okay. You know, because we played a lot better. We got good bench play. So we'll just keep our fingers crossed and hope they're ready to go on Sunday.